Aboard a 1938 flight from London to Australia, flying to the other side of the world used to be such a romantic adventure, but the 10-day upper-class epics of yesteryear will soon be reduced to a 15-hour non-stop dash. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/fuchsgeckcuff/index.html single quote.